Hello everybody, welcome to Morning English. This is Dona.
Hi guys, this is Blair. 欢迎大家收听早安英文。
Hello, welcome to Morning English. 早安英文呢是一个为大家免费提供英语教学的频道，每天都会更新。如果你想获得关于英语听说读写的内容，我们都会在这个频道更新。我们的目标是帮助全球的华人学好英语。如果你觉得还不错的话，记得给我们订阅哦。另外，点开小铃铛，这样的话就不会错过其他任何学习视频啦。对了，如果你想获取本节课的完整版笔记，在视频简介或者评论区领取哦。你也可以给这个视频点赞，点赞就相当于自动保存啦。
Emojis and stickers in messaging apps are quickly becoming an important element of our online language. 自从有了这表情包的出现，我们的聊天方式就产生了翻天覆地的变化啊！不知道回复什么的时候，就发个表情包是最方便了。
Yes, and they can help us to express something in a humorous way. 文字啊，不能表达的喜怒哀乐、心酸尴尬啊，这一张表情包全都搞定。
Right. And memes for children have gone viral around the internet of China these years.
Right.
这其中萌娃的表情包就出现在了无数人的聊天对话框里了。
Like Gavin, the fake smile boy. 比如说这个假笑男孩啊，真的太好用了。
然后还有可爱的民国啊、印尼小胖啊，真的太多了。Now the lovely children are much older. 曾经火遍互联网的表情包萌娃们呢，如今都变成什么样了？
So today, let's talk about some of them and what happened after they became popular.
Okay, sounds great.
Memes of children can make you laugh in no time because of their funny facial expressions. 小朋友这个生动可爱的表情啊，就是天然萌，就会让人不自觉地跟着嘴角上扬哈。
Right. They don't have to act cute. They are naturally cute.
Right.
那 act cute 就是表演可爱，其实就是我们常说的卖萌这个意思啊。For example, she always acts cute in front of her boyfriend. 她在男朋友面前呢，总是装可爱啊。
这画面太美，我不敢看。I think middle-aged women should never act cute. 这年纪大了，我们还是收敛点儿，还是看些小屁孩就可以了。
Well, a young child, especially one who is learning or has recently learned to walk, is calledToddler, 这些表情包萌娃基本上都是这个时期的。
没错
，Toddler 就指的是刚学会走路或者还在学走路的小朋友。
哎，他们做那些小动作啊，真的是憨态可掬啊。Like the Tantan who comes from Indonesia, 比如说印尼小胖啊，大家也都叫他蛋蛋。这个胖嘟嘟的脸蛋，真的是看着就让人想揉一揉。
Yes, we can use chubby to describe someone, especially children, who is fat in a pleasant and attractive way.这种圆嘟嘟、胖乎乎的感觉啊，我们可以用。Chubby 来表示，
没错。除了印尼小胖啊，还有大家熟悉的丸子妹啊。She also has adorable chubby cheeks. 网友甚至一度怀疑她的嘟嘟脸是那种美颜特效呢。
She's just adorable.
Yeah.
尤其是吃东西的时候可爱专注的样子，真的是骗人生女儿系列啊。
没错，哎，我最让我受不了的是她那双可怜无辜的大眼睛啊 ，Puppy Dog Eyes. 哎，这也是卖萌的绝杀武器。
Exactly. Puppy Dog Eyes 就表示像小狗一样的可爱眼神、It's used to describe a begging or a pleading look, just like a puppy would give you. It's so difficult to say no.
Yeah, 所以就是用来引起别人的同情啊、怜悯之心的。For example, she gave me puppy dog eyes, hoping I would let her have a piece of cake. 我就受过我侄女的这种眼神攻击啊，就可爱的眼神看着我就想吃块蛋糕。
哎，现在的这小朋友可太会了啊。
没错。
那说起小女孩的表情包，那就不得不提到大家的互联网女儿全绿二了。
没错没错。
So this adorable little girl has become an internet sensation after people found her adorable Instagram photos and videos. 因为她妈妈给她发了一则就是这个剪头发的视频，绿二呢就意外的火遍了韩网，可爱搞怪的样子也是深受中国网友的喜爱。
没错，那她的成长啊，其实几乎都是在妈妈的一手包装下完成的。As she got older and more talkative, she branched out to YouTube. 那她的妈妈呢，也是在中韩各个平台啊，为她注册了账号。哎，前几年呢，就已经开始做起吃播了。
这是要打开全球市场了。
没错。
针对全绿儿妈妈的这种做法呀，其实网友们啊，他们也是褒贬不一的，并不想让孩子沦为父母赚钱的工具。同样发展为网红的还有刚刚我们提到的印尼小胖，He's already showing his business savvy as a social media influencer. With a little help from his family, the preschooler is already using Instagram to promote chocolate and toys.
就是作为表情包爆火了之后啊，广告也是接个不停，就是奶里奶气的这个小孩，哎，就开始安利自己喜欢的小零食了。Savvy meaning practical knowledge and ability. Savvy 的意思呢是表示常识、实际能力。Business savvy 就可以表示我们常说的商业眼光。
对，然后还有同样虎头虎脑的这个民国啊，也是互联网姨们的爱呀。
没错，
其实他是和他的三胞胎兄弟在一档韩国的综艺节目当中走红的。The lovely triplets strolled onto our screens in 2014 when they were just 2 years old.
没错，而且这三胞胎啊，真的是各有各的特色。Their different personalities and funny stories received a lot of public attention. 可以说啊，他们也是在观众的见证下长大了。
Right. So spotlight 就是聚光灯的意思 ，and the spotlight 就表示备受关注，为公众所瞩目的。那有时候呢，也可以是因为负面消息而受到关注啊。For example, she's been in the spotlight recently following the release of her controversial new film. 近来随着她这部颇具争议的新片的发行啊，她是受到了公众的极大关注。
你这例句一说，我感觉我能想到好几部作品。Okay, so now these lovely children are much more older, but they'll forever be adorable toddlers in our eyes. 在我们还在为手机里的萌娃的可爱着迷的时候啊，他们都已经不知不觉当中长大了。
没错，那也都有了不同的成长轨迹啊。无论如何呢，都感谢他们为我们的聊天斗图的时光增添欢乐了。
Right.
And we hope them to thrive in happiness.
Yes.Okay, so this is all about today's podcast, and we also look forward to seeing you in the comment area.
Hello, welcome to Morning English. 早安英文呢，是一个为大家免费提供英语教学的频道，每天都会更新。如果你想获得关于英语听说读写的内容，我们都会在这个频道更新。我们的目标是帮助全球的华人学好英语。如果你觉得还不错的话，记得给我们订阅哦。另外，点开小铃铛，这样的话就不会错过其他任何学习视频啦。对了，如果你想获取本节课的完整版笔记，在视频简介或者评论区领取哦。你也可以给这个视频点赞，点赞就相当于自动保存啦。
Okay, thanks for listening, and this is Leona.
This is Blair. See you next time.
Bye! Bye.